He looked back one more time before he closed the door. Everything he had in the world was lying dead on the floor. And as he pulled his hat down, he could feel them in the dream. Cause he was the old devil, the hitter of the world. He decided it was better to run. And so he rides into the sunset to escape this life of sin. But he'd been on the run for way too long, and now it's time to prove. Trusted anyone who believed that they knew their fate. All the preachers and the prophets had all been wrong when they told him it was not too late. He got the blood on his hands, it stains his soul, and could never do a life that could never be sold. And as he rides on down this mountain road, he begins to know that to the earth he must go, right into the sunset. On a mission to find that man. Well, we were 20 men strong, riding all night long on a trail with just one end. Because I can't leave behind that image in my mind, that outlaw, he won't get away this time. We're gonna track him down, let the bloodhound go, cause he's running fast, but into the sunset to escape this life of ruining.